Willow has been a part of their childhoods. Now for a whole new generation of actors are headed to a fantastical world of Willow to entertain and inspire people all over the world. Here from the new Willow series are Ruby Cruz, Ellie Bamber, and someone you Star Wars fans might know as Empress Nest, Erin Kellyman. Welcome to Celebration, ladies. We're gonna have to get together for... We're gonna have to do like a Willowbration next year. Same place, same time. Erin, you're no stranger to Star Wars Celebration, but last time you were here, you're here for Solo. You know, what's it like coming back for a different role, a different series, and you know, a whole different world?
It's incredible. The welcome is so overwhelming as it was before. It's incredible. The vibe at Star Wars Celebration is always just the best. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like getting a big hug. Yeah. And now you're jumping from one Lucasfilm title to another. You know, tell me what that transition was like for you and coming back to, you know, to Lucasfilm.
It was overwhelming. I think it's always kind of strange to be doing these kind of big roles, but it's incredible. It's incredible. I feel so blessed.
And now, you guys were probably not even born yet when Willow came out, but you're experts now. Can you tell me about what your experience was like with Willow before you created this show?
I'd never seen Willow before I auditioned, but then I watched it and I immediately fell in love with it. I was watching it during the daytime as well, so I had to kind of like try and board up my windows so that no light was coming through. But yeah, I just totally fell in love with it and Warwick's performance in that and the message of hope.
How about you?
I had a similar experience. I hadn't seen it before now, but at this point I feel like I've seen it like 10 times. So I did, though, once I'd gotten this role, I told my best friend Amelia, and she was like, I grew up watching this movie with my dad. This is like a movie that I didn't even remember existed that now is like... blossomed in my mind and bringing back so many memories. So that was really special to me.
No pressure, right? I mean, I feel like there is a good deal of pressure coming into a role like this. You know, what is it like being part of a story that's being picked up again after so many years?
I mean, I feel like it was so important to try to like uphold the legend that is Willow, but also bring some new contemporary twists and you know, the topics we talk about are very current and very relatable to like so many different types of people, which is really cool. Yeah.
And about relationships that we have with other humans as well and how important they are and how through life we just have such meaningful experiences because of the people around us.
Exciting. So what can you tell us about your characters? We need all the spoilers. I need to know about their entire family history. Tell us everything.
I play Jade. Kit's best friend. Oh, sorry, I just ruined that. But I grew up in the castle, and I'm training to be a knight of Galadorn.
Yeah. And I'm as she mentioned, Kit.
Sorry.
I am a princess. I'm actually Sorsha and Mad Mardigan's daughter, which is really exciting.
Oh.
yeah. I don't love my role as a princess, but you know,
but
figuring
magic,
it out.
You know. What? Magic.
But magic is fun.
Yeah.
I play Dove, and I'm in love with Kit's brother, basically. And I'm a kitchen maid, and I just spend my time in the castle, and yeah, I make food for everyone.
That's great, super chef. Exciting. That's where I'd be.
Big chef. Loved all the cooking. It was great.
Chef representation.
Yeah.
Did you have to do any special research for your roles? Did you have to learn how to create fantasy food or magic?
I love cooking and I love food, so I think that I just continued on that vibe. And I was eating all of the prop food on set, and I got told off a few times.
Sword fighting is something that we had to learn, which was just insane. Like, it's weird to go to work and then learn how to sword fight. It's like,
yeah.
But you have some experience with that. I mean, Empress Nest was a pretty physical role.
Yeah, it was. That was different. It was like a whole staff. It was like, I don't know. Sword fighting is, it was intense, but it was a lot of fun.
I can't wait to see it. Is there anything that you guys want to say to the fans before they see Willow?
You're going to be blown away.
It's true. I hope you enjoy it as much as we enjoyed it.
Yeah, we had such a great time shooting.
Oh, it looks fantastic. We can't wait to see it. Thank you guys so much for coming and enjoy your first celebration. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Everybody looks amazing.
And stick around, guys. We've got more surprise guest interviews coming up in a few minutes. You really don't want to miss them here at Star Wars Celebration Live, presented by GEICO.